When we think about sponge, you may think something like this or this. But sponges are very diverse phyla and come in many shapes and sizes, living at shallow or great depth in salt and fresh water. Despite their differences, most sponges share certain features commonly found in sponges, as the presence of spicules, tiny fragments forming sponge skeletons. These spicules are made out of different kinds of material and come in many shapes and sizes. The freshwater sponge is one genus of the sponge family. Its spicules are made out of biosilicon formed into simple cylinders with pointed ends just like needles. These spicules are so tiny that can easily penetrate the skin. Bringing the innate natural benefit, the sponge spicule treatment was commonly used to treat skin problems from 18th century Europe. Hunan Sunshine Biotech has been focused on researching freshwater sponge for 7 years. The Lake Spongilla lustrous arc is a species of sponges from the family Spongilidae, has the shape with flat thin layer and a compact structure, clear radical fibers, and intact spicules. The skeletal architecture is generally cylindrical and spindle-shaped. Spicules are smooth and pointed at both ends. Its habitat conditions are rigorous, including water temperature, water quality, climate, and lighting duration. All of these conditions are just made at Dongjiang Lake, which is the first grade of national surface drinking water. Hunan Sunshine Biotech present observations show very clearly that the spicules from the Lake Spongilla lustrous is the best option for the resource raw material of SQT Spongilla Spicule 2.0. The selection for new Spongilla lustrous was carried out by the SQT specialist team as per SQT quality control and appraisal system, evaluated all crucial points in Hunan. Thanks for your watching. Please contact us if you have any interest.